Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the fifth episode to create to-do list using Vue JS. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. In the previous episode, I showed you how to add a new task item. Today, we'll create a new component for task item and refactor the code. First of all, let's create a new component. So right click on this components folder, click on new file, and I will give the name called task-item.vue. Then add the template and script. So for the component, I will give a name called task-item. Then for now, inside this template, I will add the S2 tag and just call it task items. Now, to use this component under this task component, the first thing we need to do is we need to import that component. So you can write import task item from, and it should be the name of this component. So it will be task-item. Then after this props, you can create components as object. Then you can add this task-item. Now you can use the HTML tag wherever you want to show that component. So in my case, I want to show that component just after this UL tag. So over here, it will be task-item. You can now see in the site that this component has been added under this UL tag. The reason for creating this new component is so that we can move this task-item over there. Currently, li is our task-item, so we have to cut this code from here. And then we have to paste it in our new component, which is this one. I can remove this S2 tag and paste it over here. This for loop should be over here. It should be on the parent component. So you can cut it from here and paste it inside this task item. If you look at the site now, there is no error message, but there is no data as well. And this is because we haven't passed the data from parent to child component. To pass the data from parent to child component, we have to use vbind method in parent component and props in child component. So let's add vbind method over here. I will call vbind task equal task. Then in the child component, you can add props and you can add task over here. If you check the site now, you can see all the data again, but let's also see whether everything else is working or not. So let's add new task over here. So this one is working. Let's try to clear the completed one. This is working. And finally, let's try clear all. And this is working too. Great. It seems everything is working now after we create a new component and refactor the code. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll delete task item by clicking on this delete button. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.